this game. Right, alright, alright. And it is Dynamite. Hey, Kevin, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Oh, let's get going. Work, 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 work. Bust my butt. Maybe get a few dollars. A few cents, honestly. Wait, these people work at Twitch and YouTube. YouTube is scum. Bunch of liars at YouTube. Trying to see if we can make Rumble work, maybe. Oh, he's a biggin. Trying to roll out of the way. Staggered him. Got him. Ooh, that ogre was tough. Like, what was that green thing? It just did nothing. So. Well. Yeah, let's see what's down there, I guess. Down something. I really don't like how they do these cliff faces. It's just a way back up. Yep, okay. It's a little circle with some stuff down there. That's okay. We're getting progress. Glad you're doing good, Kevin. I'm still dealing with the mental health damages that YouTube does to me. Has done to me. I'm just still irritated that YouTube thinks we should be slave labor and never get paid for our hard work. Pull? Push? I guess pull. I don't know, we're pulling or we're pushing. I guess we're pulling. Woo. cave opened up, man. The cave.
Wow. This place is huge.
Cutscene, story time.
Hopefully, I took it out of here.
Let's see.
Alright, so show me that way. Let's check the other way. Where I just came from. Or this is the other way. Okay, that is the right way to go forward back to back behind me, but there's anything up here hidden? Yes, there is. Alright, now we can go the right way. But let's be smart, knowing this game. Snickies to fight. Potions. What? Hey, what do we got it? Let's try and grab these. I guess I'm not going up there. I'm breaking those. They keep showing this to me. What am I supposed to do? Wolf sheep. Oh. Maybe I push this. Yeah, I push this if I can climb up on it. To climb up here. Ah! A little clumsy and clunky, but I did eventually figure it out. It's down there. There's probably something here of interest.
Nothing to it. Nothing to it. Nothing to it.
if you got it. Up we go. Oh. Oh boy. Guess I can't get them one at a time, can I? A lot harder with two of them right there. Come on, move. Hey, we got him. All right, let's heal everybody. Well, there's a bench coming up soon. Fun little.
See any black robes? Did we lose them?
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive.
Hey, I was right. There was a bench to rest on. All right. Nothing for nobody. It seems to be getting a lot of Gil fighting the monsters, I just noticed. Well, save here. I don't know if this is just a good point where they put a save, or if there's going to be some kind of a boss coming up.
So, tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Oh, these two.
Seriously? What are we even doing here?
That guy was such a pain. The guy with the glasses was such a pain last game.
Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders.
He doesn't care.
Wars are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation.
And less earrings.
So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here. Assholes. Who's there?
Language. You had to say something.
Damn it. No freaking way.
Way.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare. Where's Reno?
Hi, worst nightmare.
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Yep, boss. Come on, move, move. I would see him trying to attack, and I'm like, move, move, move. Taking more damage.
Rude.
Just like you practiced.
Gotcha. Get him. That's it. Barrier.
Some kind of barrier. A weaker one if I can take her out first.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. There we go, I kicked it a lot. Oh, got him. Once we can stagger him.
Hands in the air, right now.
Hey, I got numbered.
Better keep that toy where I can see it, lest you want a hole in your head. Now, y'all got a lot to answer for. A lot of blood on your hands.
Yep. You need just beat a dual boss, two characters, I thought. Yeah.
I suggest you look in the mirror. For us, however, things
to sing.
While you still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit.
Language.
Take care of Aerith for me.
I had to have somebody let them get away. We're supposed to take care of her or we fall into a nasty deep pit. Hello. We got Barrett back.
Just gonna float there.
Hey, where are the others? We're good. Just taking a quick dip to get the crime off.
Yeah. Guess we gotta be dumb now.
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Get to be these two now? Probably.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards.
Language,
where
dude, language.
Do their deal is? Where they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
Well, we got to level 70 or 21, so hey. Somebody's gonna have to have this, so. 10. Yep. Can't level her up either. All right. Got some cool stuff. Yes, I did. I was actually the one using the munitions. Summon. Bring it in. This is like a summon, but oh, there it is. Ifrit. interesting looking little cave. Barrett. Never seen how he does this one-handed, I just realized. Long climb, but we do have a long climb to make. Could go down there for some items, I'm not gonna worry about that though.